This is the new Whirlpool 24-inch stackable washer dryer just installed in my unit at the Enclave. Requires no venting. It collects water in the top left canister, and you dispose of the water from the discharge vapor in the sink after every use. It actually has a air conditioning compressor in it that condenses the water vapor as it exits the unit. Very efficient, and it is an apartment size washer dryer, so of course it will not handle large loads that are full size, but for most people's purposes it should be more than adequate. And it is the latest in technology. No more hot moist air coming out into the bathroom with the water container collecting lint and growing all kind of nasty stuff inside of it. So it's a very efficient, clean, more healthy, more dust-free environment resulting from the use of these two units. They're about $2,000 at Lowe's. Very well worth the extra $500 as opposed to the Kenmore stackable, which is not nearly as efficient and clean running as these units. Of course, it does need a 220 volt line installed, which is not a great expense to run the dryer.